the Unicorn. Look, here are our friends. I wonder what they're drawing.
Lion!
Wow, Pocoyo, what a fierce-looking lion. Oh, Ellie, your monkey looks great. How about you, Pato? What are you painting? What a great self-portrait! Nina, you haven't told us what animal you're drawing. Will you show it to us? Ah, a lovely unicorn? But Nina, unicorns...
Not an animal.
Look, Nina loves unicorns. It's her favorite animal. Even if they don't exist. You're going to show us they do exist? But Nina... Wait, Nina! Nina, you're not going to try to find a unicorn, are you? Nina, I'm not sure you'll find a unicorn here because... What is that? You think they could be unicorn tracks?
Unicorn!
That's what I was trying to tell you. Unicorns don't exist.
Aha!
I see Nina doesn't give up. What's that?
Oh.
Is that a unicorn's mane? I'm not too sure. And there's another one over there.
Aha.
That unicorn must be very close by.
Aha. Fire.
Oh, Fred, what a poor moment to throw a party. A unicorn's tail? I don't know, Nina. I think it looks more like a... A duster. Don't be sad, Nina. The unicorn can still be your favorite animal, even if it doesn't exist. If you can't find one. What's going on?
Unicorn!
It can't be. Oh my, it's not a unicorn. It's a sheep eating an ice cream. It looks like Pato wants some too. I'm sorry, Nina. That wasn't a unicorn either. Kids! We must do something to cheer up Nina. But what?
Unicorn!
Oh no, the duster. Well, kids, the important thing is that you made an effort for Nina and... Kids? Kids? What's happening? It can't be! It's a real unicorn! Well, there you go. Sometimes imagination can make anything possible. Yay! Hooray for fantasy! And hooray for friends! The Goblin Mask. It's the night of Halloween, and everything is quiet. Oh, what's that? Oh, no. It's a monster. Ah, what a relief. Hi, Pocoyo.
Hi.
You're all dressed up for Halloween.
Yeah.
A vampire. Oh, it's you, Pato. A mummy. Oh, hi, Ellie. Ah! Oh my! It's a goblin! Oh, it's Nina. I knew it was you all along. I can see that your trick-or-treating was a success. That's a lot of Halloween candy.
It's good!
Oh, you like the pink ones best? Oh my! What do you mean it wasn't you? Was it the goblin? That wasn't very nice, Nina. What? The mask did it? What is going on with Nina? Where has she got to?
There.
Poor Lula. I know Halloween's a spooky time, but that wasn't nice at all.
Yeah. No, not nice. Nina, not nice.
Nina, that wasn't nice. You really scared Lula there. Oh, no. Where is she now? Did you eat all the candy? I think the goblin looks sorry. Maybe she'll apologize and... Where did she go? Oh dear, these are more Halloween scares than we wanted.
Stop now.
I agree. This has gone too far. Ah, that's better. Hello, Nina. What is going on? Now that's really strange. I don't think it's Nina doing it anymore. Oh, Pocoyo, we've got to help Nina. But how?
Uh-huh.
A pepper shaker? Now's not the time for cooking, Pocoyo.
Look!
Oh, I see. Good idea, Pocoyo. It worked! Hooray! Welcome back, Nina. Uh-oh, the mask. It seems to like Nina's rosy cheeks. You have to come up with another plan. We've got another lovely face for you. What a clever trick, Pocoyo. And goodbye. Yay! Hooray for friends. And hooray for saving friends from weird enchanted goblin mask things. Ah, and hooray for making new friends. Happy Halloween.